guys, that wraps up another project. This wasn't quite as easy as I thought it was going to be. It was mainly this part of the handle. Didn't really do a good job filming this because I wasn't too sure where I was going to be on the anvil. It's kind of all over the place. But the main thing is I got it done. Pretty happy about all this. And this T-handle hook, I just put on like an antique finish. Ground this down smooth and flush. I just finished gluing this together. I'm going to let it sit overnight, but pretty happy. Still got to give these a really good sharpening though, but